Men's biathlon, the 12.5 kilometer pursuit from the Alatau cross-country skiing and biathlon complex. A nice day here for the men to compete. A little bit overcast, but still good conditions. Semen Suchilov will start first. In this race, the start gaps are determined by the time differences set from the 10 kilometer sprint, which took place earlier in the week here at Universiade. So Suchilov had a 22 second gap over Dmitriy Ivanov. There you see some of the other starters. And there is Suchilov in bib number one. Bib number three is Roman Yeryemin. And number two is Dmitriy Ivanov. Now Suchilov, the first shooting round. One penalty for him in the prone position. And he'll head off. At the 3.4 kilometer mark, he's still relatively comfortably in front. But there you see bib number eight, Sergey Korastylev of Russia, closing in on his teammate. And that gives you a bit of a look in terms of the advantage that Suchilov currently has. There you saw quickly in bib number two, that being Dmitriy Ivanov. Now the second round, also in the prone position. And Suchilov is clean. But shortly after that, Korastylev overtakes Suchilov, and he is now in top spot. So it's Russia 1, 2, and 3, with Ivanov currently in third. And the three of them will come to the third shooting round, this one in the standing position. There's a good look at Korastylev. He shoots clean again, clean through three rounds. And there is the Russian in top spot. A great shot there of him atop one of the hills. Ivanov keeping chase. And now the final shooting round, Korastylev. He is clean again, as is Ivanov. Korastylev clean the whole way through. Ivanov, three penalties, two in the prone, one in the standing. And as we come into the spectator area towards the finish line, Sergey Korastylev from eighth place. He was 47 seconds back to start, but he will win the gold medal. That will go along with his silver in the 20 kilometer individual race here. Dmitriy Ivanov comes in second. He had a silver in the 10 kilometer sprint. And there is Semen Suchilov. Started first, had a comfortable lead for a while, but then his two teammates closed in. And there you see the final standings. Korastylev on top of the podium. His two teammates, Dmitriy Ivanov and Semen Suchilov, will take silver and bronze respectively.